Kombo na ngai eza Moswamba Kamwanya Onassis. Nayaki na hôpital oyo bamemaki ngai pa mwana na ngai avandi pembeni na ngai. Nayebaki yango te, ayebisaki ngai toya awa, toyaki. Mbala na ngai liboso akomaki awa na porte. Amonaki déjà bayambaki ngai na esengo. Akei na bango ezayaki vraiment très bien. Na banda na nga koya na hôpital depuis 2013. Mais na kei oyo basalaki na hôpital oyo nano na mona ngo te na hôpital nyonso. Hôpital oyo bayambaki nga bien na bato nano ya porte. Bakotisaki ngai bayambaki ba infirmière. Bayambaki nga kitoko. Bayebisi nga balobi ke il faut na mona médecin. Médecin tobengaki ye azalaki en plein opération. Médecin wana kombo na ye ezali Ashish Thomas.
Hello everybody. Mrs. Onassis presented to us from Congo. She was suffering from lumbar canal stenosis, which is a disease of aging spine. And it led to severe pain in her back and bilateral rollum. This pain was going from the back and going in her both legs. Because of this pain, she was barely able to walk and her walking distance was few steps. After walking for few steps, she has to kind of take rest because of this disease. So we got her MRIs and her X-ray scans done to confirm the diagnosis. And after confirming our diagnosis of lumbar canal stenosis, there is a surgery called as transforaminal lumbar interbody fusion. The other name is TLIF. So we performed a TLIF surgery in her, and as expected, after the surgery, we got a very gratifying results from the surgery, and she was able to walk comfortably. She was able to walk as much as she wanted, and she did very well after the surgery. So this is to inform each and everybody that spine surgeries are safe. One can undergo spine surgery safely and with very good results. Thank you.